These are Marran chickens. I think we're 50-50 with cockerels and hens here, so we've got 12 of them, I think. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 12. 12 Marran chickens. These are going to be our breeding stock going forward. But that's not what we're going to do today. Talk about hens. No. Up here, we have pig wire. Pig wire. Load pig wire. More pig wire. This section of fence is coming down. It ain't needed. We don't need it. Now you can see you've got two strands of electric cable going up the corner and down the back. Task today is to just clean up around it. You can see there's a odd small tree, and top there we're going to have a close look at that one. There's a bigger tree than that. So here you got it. There's the problem at the back. This birch tree is contacting the electric fence. It has to come down, so we're going to chop it down in two stages. Both the electric fence. It's not that big, so I think I'll just lean on it. Lovely colours at this time of year. Just dropped it down the other side of the fence. We'll sort that one out later. Now we're going to just... Now we're just going to set this up. Let's just chop away. Chop away, saw away. Ta-da! This is the top corner. Just taking out a little sapling there. You see that there's nothing in the way of this fence now. Two strands all the way around the top. It's just a fail-safe setup. One strand breaks, the other one will feed the remainder. And in the corner here, you can see that we go all the way down there. Looking back up to the top corner. There you go. Little bird's nest in here. You can see it right there. You go. A robin or something like that. So the idea is to come down to this post here, and then we're going to go straight across to the hen house there. So this is actually the main driveway into the property. This one was the outer hen coop. There we go. This will just have the top there cut in sapling there. This fence here is going to be taken down we make a new doorway, put up here, we're going to replace all of this with something that's a little bit a little bit nicer, a little bit better, as it were. Not the biggest of staples. I thought we were going to film a little bit more interesting than that. I lost one of these. And there's little kids running around. There you have it. One used roll of pig wire. I'm gonna find a corner somewhere to put that. I really despise that stuff. I remove kilometers of this from farms around the place. I seem to frighten all the chickens away. Let's take a little walk up here. So if you remember, the pig wire all the way up here. Take the pig wire up. Now going over up with a strimmer. So when we put the new chicken wire, chicken fence net up, it won't be shorting out too much on the grass. Just going to test the electric fence and see what we come up with. 7.4 kilovolts KV. That ain't bad. That actually ain't bad. Sweet.